Hey YouTube, this is the Hair Guru and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I am doing a frontal shortcut. But the thing is, as you can see in the title, it was not my best work and I was not pleased. So my client wanted this frontal shortcut, but she has a lot of hair, as y'all can see. So I'm gonna try my best to make the hair as flat as possible to achieve the look she wants. So after braiding all that hair, I'm gonna use the Rapids Junior to prevent the glue from getting on her hair. Because as y'all know, glue getting on the hair, especially hair like this, is gonna be hard to come off. And it can pull the client's hair out. And she has a lot of beautiful hair, so I'm gonna protect the hair using the Rapids Junior. And then I'm gonna put the stocking cap on. Right there, as y'all can see, it's not as flat as it should be because her hair is so thick and I didn't have time to flat iron her hair because she had to go back to work. So that's where the mess up was. I was supposed to flat iron the hair. Well, I thought I could achieve the look by not flat ironing the hair. So I didn't flat iron the hair, and her hair is so thick.
And also, she's relaxer free.
So now, since I didn't get a chance to flat iron her hair, and it's late, it's too late for that anyway, so I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna sew the cap on her head and try to pull it down as flat as possible. So that's another attempt, number two, since she had to leave, so. That too didn't work, but you know, I'm still gonna try something else. So y'all keep watching. Thank you. So now I'm adding the 27 piece to the back of her head, and I'm still trying to see what I can do. I'm trying to figure something out. So I'm gonna try to pull the 27 piece as tight as I can to smoosh. As y'all can see, I'm trying to smoosh some of the puffiness down a little, but that didn't work either. Her hair is so thick. That didn't work, as you can see. The little hump is still there, and I'm frustrated about it. But I'm still gonna try something else. now I'm about to curl the hair with the flat irons. This is attempt number 3 to hide the hump. So my idea was, if I can bump the hair, it was gonna make it look like it's a curl instead of a hump. It's a bump curl instead of a hump. So it looks like it's working at this point. But y'all keep watching and stay tuned for the final results. So this is the final look. As y'all can see, I'm still trying to comb the hair to hide the hump, but it don't look that bad. But I'm not pleased. It's not the best of my work. Just a little bit of advice: make sure you have enough time to do what you're supposed to do. Do not rush. I didn't have time to flat iron her hair. I should have waited until she had time, let her know, and I was gonna have way better results than this. She liked it, but I wasn't pleased with the work. You know, this not the best of my work, but it worked for her. She said she liked it. So y'all be honest, let me know what y'all think about the hairstyle, and let me know what y'all think about the video. Y'all can leave me a comment, and if you like the video, give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And until the next video, y'all stay blessed. And thank you for watching.